right, and good morning. You're tuned into the Polka Revolution on this Sunday, September 1st. And we're your hosts. I'm Megan Monstwell.
Yuck shamush. I'm the VUD. We'll be entertaining for the next, like, hour 26, almost 27, with, I think, some good polkas we picked out today. Maybe an Oberic. Maybe. I think so. Right?
You just gotta wait and see.
Yep. But thanks for tuning us in, Polka Revolution on YouTube. We got to get this out of the way. A long distance dedication. Dear Bud. Now, send us out to Patrick. Here's Happy Richie and the Polka Band, Nickels and Dimes. Great Happy Richie and the Royal Airs. Anyway, we send a next song out to the Kazmarzik. Thanks for tuning us in.
Yep, thanks. And for you, we have the Chi-Town Express at the table.
Jeez. dzisiaj jest wesele, jutro poprawiny, a jak minie za rok, toś tu będą trzciny. I patrzcie dookoła, będziecie bawili, tylko Boga proście, byście zdrowi byli. Wszystko wam zaśpiewam, robi, po jedzeniu nie pić, bo nam to zaskłodzi. Długo nie czekajcie, tylko pół godziny, bo tam można wypić nawet dwie gorzyły.
Today is the last day of IPA, right?
Yep.
Started Thursday with Alex Meixner, and then Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Gore's back in town.
Yep.
He's back.
Yeah, so today things are kicking off at noon to 3, Easy Tones at the pool party. And then from 4 p.m. to 1 a.m., we've got John Gora and Gorelli, the Morosic Brothers, Michael Costa and the Beat, and Polka Family Band. So that is down at the Doubletree by Hilton Hotel, Pittsburgh Cranberry, 910 Sheraton Drive, Mars, Pennsylvania. So head on down. Admission today is $30. Children under 18 admitted free when accompanied by their parents. So don't just send your kids in and think they're getting in free. You have to go with them. But head on down there today. Again, things kick off with the pool party at noon, and then 4 o'clock and 4 p.m. until 1 a.m. the music keeps going throughout the day. So head on out for that final day. Don't miss the whole thing. Hopefully we saw you there already this weekend.
Yep. So here they are, the Beat, Sweet Bippy. Maybe. It's coming. send the next song out to Ron McCormick, and this band is also playing today at IPA Festival.
Ron Kirkwood or John McCormick?
And John McCormick. What did I say, John
you
Kirkwood?
You said Ron McCormick.
Oh, well, you know, they got it.
Jeez. So for both of you, we've got Polka Family Band, Give
bed.
A Little Bit.
Yeah, Give a Little. Send the next song out to RJ. Thanks for tuning in.
Yeah, thanks for listening. And for you, we have John Gora and Gorelli. One Promise Too Late.
I've met someone before you, and my heart just couldn't wait. So no matter how much I adore you, I've got to stand behind this promise that I made. Where were you when I could have loved you? Where were you when I gave my heart away? All my life I've been dreaming of you. You came along. One promise too late.
I've met someone before you. And my heart just couldn't wait. So no matter how much I adore you, I've got to stand behind this promise that I made. Where were you when I could have loved you? Where were you when I gave my heart away? All my life I've been dreaming of you. You came along one promise too late. You came along one promise too late.
Send the next song out to Big John from Wurttemberg. He loves those ballroom polkas. Also Warren loves those ballroom polkas. Here's some Jimmy Sturr in the orchestra. Super Sax.
to tell you about the Painted Tree in Homestead, Pennsylvania. The Painted Tree is home to many local artists and small businesses. Perfect place to shop for gifts of any kind. And a couple of those shops that they have in the Painted Tree, My Loft Gift Shop by Minna Olshansky-Sadowski, includes cutting board, charcuterie boards, seasonal decor, ball mugs, decorative flower pots, imported Polish pottery, and artworks of all genres. And then Treasured by Sherry Kozlowski-Olszewski features resin art, including cutting boards, trays, coasters, wine butlers, wedding decor, tables, and more. Treasured also holds refurbished furniture and beautiful handmade rosaries. So we're getting closer to the holiday season, time to go start your shopping so you're not waiting till the last minute. Make sure you head down to the Painted Tree in Homestead, specifically to check out My Loft Gift Shop and Treasured.
We'll send this next song out to the Powers. Here's the news when she's gone. Sung out to the Olshanskys.
And for you, we have Crusade, She Knows It.
It's then that I realize I need
we'll send a next song out to the Benkowskis down at the Southern Command. Here's the new brass at the Polish Picnic. So there was a question like, who's the best singer? Or, you know, what's the best singer, you know? Jimmy Singer, right? So send us out to Jim Singer.
And it's not even joke time on the show.
No, it isn't. Ooh, jeez. So here's some freeze dried for you, Jim. Give me love.
You
send the next song out to Rich and Barb Benkowski, also Bobby Calvert. Here's the TBC of the South, Brave Combo. I Love You.
If you're still looking for more dances after IPA is over, Cleveland Polka Association has you covered with their Labor Day Bring Your Own Everything Picnic. That's Monday, September 2nd. Gate opens at 2 p.m. Music from 3 to 7 p.m. by Old School from Ohio. For more information, 330-461-1772. You can talk to Anna. There are no table reservations, but she can give you other information. Again, 330-461-1772. This picnic will be at St. Sava's Picnic Grove, 2300 West Ridgewood Drive in Parma. Everybody is welcome. You can get more information on cpapolkas.com. You can look them up on Facebook. Donation is $16, 18 years and under free. So again, Monday, September 2nd, music starting at 3 p.m. Old School for the Cleveland Polka Association Labor Day Bring Your Own Everything Picnic.
Yep, always a good time. We'll send this out to Randy and Minna. Here's the Dynatones, Boys from Chicago.
Come on.
And we'll send this next tune out to Josh and Terry Green. Here is the Brass Works with Pod Krakowia.
Czarna rola, ja jej worał nie będę, ja jej worał nie będę. Siądę sobie na mego konisia, na wojenkę pojadę. Siądę sobie na mego konisia, na wojenkę pojadę. Ja na wojny z wojny do domu, ty się nie wydała, a ty się nie wydała. Powietrze mi moja najmilejsza, na kogoś by czekała. Powietrze mi moja najmilejsza, na kogoś by czekała. Jasieńko na ciebie, mój Jasieńko na ciebie. Że tak z wojny do domu powrócić, to mnie weź mnie do siebie. Że tak z wojny do domu powrócić, to mnie weź mnie do ciebie.
Another option for you for Labor Day to get a little more polka music into the weekend. Join Lenny Gomolka and Chicago Push on the Gateway Clipper Polka Cruise and Tour. Again, this is Monday, September 2nd. Boards at noon, sales from 1 to 4 p.m. There will be a snack bar and a full service bar on the cruise. So you can join Lenny Gomolka and Chicago Push on the Gateway Clipper. You can go to gatewayclipper.com to get your tickets. You can book right there online, and then you can join them on that cruise in Pittsburgh.
Yep, always fun. Here's IPA Tribute Band with Joe Fedorchek tune, Blue Lady.
Thank you.
right there was a great IPA band, originally from Cleveland, and then it got so cold up there he had to go south, even though it's only like 500 degrees this week up in Cleveland. Of course, it's like hot everywhere. It's like Africa hot, real hot. But anyway, we're going to talk about the Pirates today. The Clowns, that's what they're going to be called now, because the new Cleveland football team are the Chickens, because they're chicken. But nothing like winning 10-4 with Paul Skeens pitching, and they lose 14-10. And his girlfriend, Livy Dunn, puts something on X, which is really funny, like, you're kidding me, right? You know what I mean? If the wife ain't happy, he's going to be leaving real soon. And then the Steelers kept this one guy, I forget his name, his last name, they think his nickname is like Bean or Bean. So we got Skeens and Beans. How's that? That's a winning combination. So here we go, Joe Buritis, Oh Yeah, Squeeze Me.
Attention to my accordion, you see. My baby said, why squeeze that when you could be squeezing me? The sound you make is lovely, it rings so clear and true. But you will see by squeezing me that I make music too. Yeah!
Things are getting started back at Kinlock Fire Hall, Pittsburgh's polka hotspot. Saturday, September 7th, we've got the Berg Boys playing down at Kinlock. Chris Bogdan, Eric Bogdan, RJ Bogdan, Randy Kozlowski, and Rich Coyce. 5 to 9 p.m., $12 per person. That's at Kinlock Fire Hall, 915 New York Avenue in New Kensington. Food and drinks are available for purchase, so no BYOB. For table reservations or more information, you can contact Chris Bogdan at 412-260-9725 or Chris at westernpapolkas.com. You can also go to westernpapolkas.com, sign up for the mailing list, keep in the know about the different polkas that are going on in Western Pennsylvania. But for sure, stop out on Saturday, September 7th, 5 to 9 p.m. for the Berg Boys down at Kinlock Fire Hall.
We'll send this next song out to Jeff Tomczak. Here is Badenoff honking on Bobo.
Well, we've all been here before, and we stuck it out for more. When we come around, won't water down what we've got in store. Has it been that many years since I stood here with my peers, and we set out to conquer doubt and prosper? Lights, they're burning bright as we take the stage tonight. It's booking, yeah, it's cooking, everything is right. Honking on Bobo. Honking on Bobo. Honking on Bobo. Did I miss that much for sure? Only everything's a blue. At times it feels like we're the same, I gather. Is this right? Cause I forgot. If it is, then thanks a lot. Cause I can't pretend to know one every other. Lights are burning bright as we take the stage tonight. It's booking, yeah, it's cooking. Everything is right. Honking on Bobo.
The Berg Boys on Saturday the 7th. You can catch them on Sunday the 8th in Homer City at the Hoodlebug Festival.
Hoodle.
The Hoodlebug.
The Hoodlebug.
That's 3:15 to 4:45 p.m. and 5:20 to 6:50 p.m. So the Hoodlebug Festival. See, these are the things you find on westernpapolkas.com. That's why you should go there and sign up for the newsletter, the mailing list, so that you find out about this stuff in advance. So head on out to Homer City again. That's Sunday, September 8th. The Berg Boys, if you miss them on Saturday, or if you just want to see them twice over the weekend, you can always head out to the Hoodlebug Festival.
That's an owl. Owl. Oh. Okay. All right, here's some CMA Chicago Milwaukee Avenue. Pud Mustang.
Chamać. Nie dam ci kobietę łaskać. Kobieca ma się dać, ale nie dała przamać. Nie dam ci kobietę łaskać. Jak chcesz tak, nie przyjmie, bo lecie masz rozum. Boś nie mały dziecię, buzi nie ubędzie. Jak chcesz tak, nie przyjmie, bo lecie masz. Dziewczynie, chłopiec cała musi teraz stać nie chce. Nie będę, ja nie będę wierzywiec tej dziewczynie. Chłopiec cała musi teraz stać nie chce. Chłopiec cała, aleś mi nie dała.
Up next, favorite time of the show. Play the best band in the land, the Brass Connection, TBC. Today we got tuna baked casserole. Very delicious. Sorry. Here they are. No more Mary Ellen's. Next, where you have the Shotmaster joke of the week.
Yep, so everybody was heading back to school the last couple of weeks. Few schools still waiting till after Labor Day, so I thought I would stick with kind of a school theme. I can tolerate algebra, maybe even a little calculus, but geometry is where I draw the line.
One for six.
I don't know, I'd go at least half.
Well, send us out to Mark and Jolie Smolowski. Thanks for tuning in. Here's Canadian Fiddlesticks, Maple Sugar. send the next song out to the girls and the guy. Here's some polka country musicians for you. The Beer Medley.
A great local business, Al's Corner at 7412 Big Beaver Boulevard in Coppell, PA, is your one-stop shop. Conveniently located just off the PA Turnpike, Al's Corner has the finest gasoline to fuel your car. And while filling up at the pump, you can get something to fill you up, too. If you're looking for a quick snack, Al's Corner has popular brands or vintage candy and soda. If you're looking for something more, Al's Corner has you covered with their full-service kitchen, featuring daily specials, top-quality deli meats and cheeses, bread and buns baked fresh daily, and a large selection of sides and desserts. You can eat in, enjoying the company of their great staff, or take out. Hosting a crowd, ask about their selection of party trays to keep your guests satisfied. While you're at Al's Corner, don't forget to make a pit stop in the fanciest restrooms around. So stop into Al's Corner, open daily 5 a.m. to 11 p.m. Dinner is available 3 to 8 p.m. Pizza and subs available till 10 p.m. Outside grill is open mid-May to mid-September, 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. You can also check out Al's Corner on the web at als-corner.com or give them a like on Facebook to stay up to date with everything going on there, including daily specials. That's Al's Corner, located at 7412 Big Beaver Boulevard in Coppell. And be sure to mention you heard about Al's Corner on the Polka Revolution.
Yep, last Wednesday they had pierogi lasagna. Oh, how about that?
Not sure what that is, but
yep,
we'll have to check it out.
And going on at IPA today is Polka Family. Here they are, Grai, whoopsie, Grai. Send the next song out to Alina. She's back to school. Brother's away. It's kind of quiet, you know?
Most of the time.
Yeah, less fights. Not as fun.
Yeah, she misses him. She sends him stuff. But for you, Alina, we've got Mike Costa and the Beat, Let It Beat.
Just met, she's just the girl for me, and I want all the world to see we've met. Had it been another day, I might have looked the other way, and I'd have never been aware. But as it is, I'll dream of her tonight. Falling, yes, I am falling, and she keeps calling me back again.
she's made me sad. I still love her. If I find her, I'll be glad. I still love her.
They're gonna put me in the movies. They're gonna make a big star out of me. We'll make a film about a man that's sad and lonely. And all I gotta do is act naturally. Well, I bet you I'm gonna be a big star. Might win an Oscar, you can never tell. The movie's gonna make me a big star, 'cause I can play the part so well. Well, I hope you come and see me in the movies, 'cause all I gotta do is act naturally.
But I'm not what I appear to be. Loving man can do. Until then, I'll cry instead. Close your eyes and I'll kiss you. Tomorrow I'll miss you. Remember, I'll always be true. And then while I'm away, I'll write home every day and I'll send all my loving to you. I'll pretend that I'm kissing.
Yep, check the beat out today at IPA. We send us out to Holly and JD.
And for you, we've got Eddie Foreman Orchestra, Apples, Peaches, Pumpkin Pie.
Apples, peaches, pumpkin pie. Who's not ready? Holler I. Let's all play hide and seek. Apples, peaches, pumpkin pie. Who's not ready? Holler I. Let's all play hide and seek. Hide in here, hide in there, hide in everywhere. Zaggy's over here and Chico's over there. Hide in here.
here, hiding there, hiding everywhere. Let's all play hide and seek. Apples, peaches, pumpkin pie. Who's not ready? Holler right. Let's all play hide and seek. Apples, peaches, pumpkin pie. Who's not ready? Holler right. Let's all play hide and seek. Pumpkin pie, każde wesołe śpiewaj, wszystkie się zabawcie. Jabłka, gruszki, pumpkin pie, każde wesołe śpiewaj, wszystkie się zabawcie. Moja dziewczyna Hanka to tłusta nogi ma, je figura jest tak jabeczka. Jak ona mi siedem nie mnie, moja kolana, to ledwie mnie ludzie ma nas podłoga.
It's about that time for us to get going, so I want to say thanks for tuning in. We really appreciate all the listeners and the support and the positive comments we get from you.
Yep.
Or at least I get from you.
Yes. It's a help. Yeah, thanks everybody for tuning in. Thanks, Rob, for helping us out. Really do appreciate it. Have a good Labor Day Monday, and hope to see a lot of you at IPA. Have a good time. Be safe. Thanks a lot. Here's some DVSTA, Boys Will Be Boys.
It happens naturally. Regardless of his age, deep down a boy is inside a man. Boys will be boys just as long as they can. What their mothers say, mysterious, mischievous, and always at play. At school they're pulling pigtails while their men read out all night. Boys will be boys, it's just a fact of life. How that old line goes, why they don't grow up, I guess the girls will never know. A boy's died out pops off the list of things they like to do. Why boys will be boys, we'll leave that up to you.
Go down on the vocal, boys. We'll be boys.